Enjoy the flavor of your homemade tea anytime and anywhere by just adding hot water. Let's make instant tea premix. I'm taking 1 cup of milk powder, 3/4 cup of sugar, 1 cup of tea powder, 2 teaspoons of elaichi or cardamom powder, 1 teaspoon of dried ginger powder. Let's mix everything. Time to grind this. You can add 1 inch of cinnamon stick to grind here if you prefer notes of cinnamon in your tea. The instant tea powder is ready to be stored. Store this in an airtight container. To make tea, I have simply put water to boil here. Once the water comes to a rolling boil, it's ready to make the tea. To make tea from the instant tea premix, I'm taking 2 tablespoons of tea premix and adding 2 cups of piping hot water. Mix well. The thing about tea is, we all like it our own way. If you want it stronger or more milky, feel free to customize it to your liking. Cover the lid and let this rest for the flavors to bloom for 5 to 7 minutes. Tea is ready to serve. Ideally, run it through a strainer, but in case you are traveling and you don't have one, just make sure not to pour in the tea which you see at the bottom of the jug. That is where the maximum of the unmixed tea powder has settled down. The quantities I have mentioned can make around 22 to 25 cups of tea. This tea works for me every time I travel. Hope this works for you too. Until we meet again, eat well, live well, and stay blessed.